Y ahora comienza la revolución de la mejor música mezclada.
Más allá de los sueños.
Sad thing in me, always dreaming of Beyonce.
canciones.
Thank you. Down, down, ooh, love you down, down. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Más allá de los sueños.
Yeah. Güemes y Marcos.
Oh, yeah. ¿Dónde?
We'll be right back.
Oh. sacerdote.
Thank you.
Unfathomably close, but I couldn't tell. Pinprick portal to yourself, you could be seen only through you. So when you appeared, terrified of losing you that moment, I looked as hard as I could, nailing you with my gaze. Arrow, I fell, exhausted in the wound of your being. Choreoplastic magnet, I looked even closer, and noticed you weren't you. Zooidic kisses sticking flesh to rib cages, and floating in nothing. But you were always more than you. A teardrop that was a rose, there was a blade, a body, a city. Your reality was ours, mineral, emerald, diamond rose mine. So faithfully I carried you, that you didn't seem like what you were, shrinking always from yourself, burning space-time worm. Eyelid opening into new day, waterfall falling on yourself. Smiling dummy child running fire, shining like a whale, turning in an immense ocean of night. And my gaze would go plunging down, drowning in days permeated by your absence. How many days spent thinking you'd gone for good? Gray dragons limbed, withdrawn bodies I'd traced. And then the sound of armor falling from your body. Sleek silver dog shield that is the weight parade of everything that isn't you, falling from you. Curvature of your zero face. A wing, your living wing, falling towards Orion's fire, sheer pull of the future, You are your own futurity, grace nested in yourself, curled up in your own foolhardiness, machine of your dying away, always child of something, child of your own withdrawnness. And how many times I became confused by a new voice that sounded like hail, feculent, meat, gravity, kisses, nothing. How could I paint you without the colors you'd given me, I thought. But you were the stuff that all your non-stuff was floating in. The husk I once called you. Diagenetic blood mineral running through objects negated with names. You always survive your name. And the silvered afternoons, the light of hands and forehead, your weight cementing my consciousness like massive pillars holding up highways to you, pastel in the dusk light, rendered in your own distance from yourself, behind your bridges, aggregate horizon, clear ruby vitamin of my own becoming, glimmering in the gray ash of event, throes of our impact. Still, even further, again I can hear the sound of armor falling from your body. So far away from yourself this time. So clear.
To another place where I'll be face to face, just you. A beautiful well, filled with clear water right to the top. And he says, you will be a boy again when you can wash in that well. And the dragon says, I can't get in there. I'm too big. And Aslan says, you need to undress. And at first, Eustace doesn't understand that. But then he realizes that he is a sort of a reptile and he can shed his skin. And so he sheds a layer of his skin. But he still can't get into the well. And he sheds another layer of his skin. But he still can't get into the well. He sheds a third layer of his skin, but he cannot get into the well. And Aslan says, I can see I am going to have to undress you. I am going to have to peel off that layer. And Eustace looks at Aslan and he sees the mighty claws of Aslan, and he's terrified of it. I don't want you to hurt me, and I've taken off as many layers as I can. I don't want you to hurt me. But he lays on his back, and Aslan takes a sharp lion claw, and he rips the dragon from the top of his, from head to the bottom of his tail. And he peels off this great, heavy, gnarly, knobbly exterior and throws Eustace into the well. And initially, there's a sharp pain as the fresh skin there is soothed by the water in the well. But Eustace reaches over and he feels, ah, there is an arm. Ah, here is another arm. I've got a face. I am myself again. I am myself again. I am myself again. Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.